Investigators say the fire may have been intentionally set. The Charleston Fire Department responded to reports of smoke coming from a window of a commercial building. And after opening an investigation, officials determined the fire started in a vacant tenant space near the back of the building. No injuries have been reported, and officials are asking if you know any information to contact the Charleston Fire Department.